gypsy maid was walking down by the riverside, and suddenly before her a young man she espied. She said, "Kind sir, pray tell to me whither do you stay? I live in Brompton Castle over hills and far away." The girl she prayed the devil would help her in a plan. How can I, a peasant girl, be wedded to this man? There is give to me a pardon and your four old souls, and I will make a violin till you're in like a fool. From the body of her father he made a violin, from the bodies of her brothers he boldly made the strings, and from her mother's lord he quickly made a bow. The girl she played a melody